Hi! In front of me is INFINIX Note 30 Pro, and today I would like to show you how you can manage autocorrection. You need to begin by opening your device's keyboard and clicking on this gear between clipboard and three dots. Following that, tap on Text Correction, scroll down just a bit and tap on this switcher next to autocorrection. This way you'll switch it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!